So I'm gonna comb through with a shovel and make sure it's evenly spread throughout so there's no air bubbles, there's no pockets anywhere that could allow the concrete to fracture when it's drying or later on. So on top of using the shovel, you also want to make sure that all your concrete is pushed right up against the form board. Same concept as far as the bubbles go. You want to make sure they're all worked out and the concrete settled in everywhere. So you just want to make sure that we're coming right off the form boards, leveling everything out. And as you come across, you're arching your float slowly back, slightly back. So why don't you take it from here and remember, just go this way and this way and you're good to go. Working out any ripples. Scoot over here. And one last time from edge to edge, you're gonna have to do a long reach. Nice, even. There you go. And once it sets up a little bit, we can bullnose it and we can take that little strip out right in the center there. That's not a big issue. Okay, the same thing that we did before, we're gonna bullnose the edge. We're taking a half inch bullnose trowel and we're gonna run it along the edge. Now, we're gonna do the same thing we did with the bond beam, but I'm gonna let you do it. Work it in there. Nice smooth edge. Now hop over to here. Now lay that flat. Come back here. You want to keep that edge flat in the front, lift it up a little bit.